This video covers the most important changes in Daily Routine version 3. As always, if you have questions, feel free to ask the developer for assistance by using the in-app feedback feature. The first thing we notice is that the toolbar is gone, giving the timeline more space. To add or edit something in the timeline, tap it, and a menu appears, listing everything we can do based on where we've tapped. To add a routine, we just tap Add, then choose Routine. We can accept a suggested time or pick our own, then choose a routine from our list, and the routine is now in the timeline. Note that we haven't specified any dates for this routine yet, so the routine is currently just scheduled on this one day. To specify dates or date rules for the routine, tap it or one of its time slots, then tap the Routine button, then Edit Schedule. Tap the Dates button to bring up the routine calendar. This calendar relates solely to this routine. We can change the date rule by tapping it and choosing Change Dates, where we see that the date editor has been refined to support even more scheduling options. When we return to the timeline, we see that the routine now repeats. The timeline itself has also seen many changes, not least to its length. Previously limited to 2 weeks, the timeline now extends years into the future and past. If we do need to view far-off dates, we can jump straight there by tapping the timeline, selecting Scroll to Date, and picking a date. The landscape timeline has also been overhauled to provide more space for each day and a smoother way to navigate between those days. To return to the current date, tap the clock icon. When we tap in the timeline, we see the time slots, events, and routines at the point we've tapped, each of which have their own options. Time slot options can be accessed directly by tapping the time slots icon or name. Daily Routine 3 introduces the concept of instances. Instances represent individual repetitions of a routine or single time slot and can be edited independently. This means that we can delay or skip a single instance of a time slot without having to edit or duplicate the routine. We can now also see another new feature of Daily Routine 3, overlapping time slots. Daily Routine 3 now supports overlapping time slots and calendar events, so we can always see what's on, even when there's a lot on. In past versions of Daily Routine, adding a single time slot to the timeline required the creation of a dedicated routine which also had to be scheduled. Now we just tap the timeline, tap Add, then Single Time Slot. We pick a time and an activity, and the time slot is scheduled on this day. If we want the time slot to repeat, we need to edit the schedule and specify dates for it, just like we saw earlier with the routine. Both single time slots and routines can start at any time of day and can flow into the next day. Another much requested new feature is the ability to export PDFs from the timeline. Just tap the timeline, choose a day we want to export, then Create PDF. To learn more about Daily Routine, see the tutorial, help, and troubleshooting videos, or send questions to Jason, the developer of Daily Routine, by using the Send Feedback to Developer feature.